The sculpture before you is entitled Cosmic Seed. This work is the third piece by world-renowned minimalist sculptor Ronald Bladen to be concurrently displayed in Peoria. The first to be installed was the monumental work Sonar Tide, and was gifted in 1983 by the Junior League of Peoria and is located at the Peoria Civic Center. The second, a mid-scale version of the work Black Lightning, can be seen on our sculpture grounds bordering Water Street. Cosmic Seed is a work of monolithic simplicity, U-shaped like a massive magnet poised to the sky. Its two arms aim upward as if metaphorically connecting us on Earth to the unseen heavens. The original version of this piece is massive at 24 feet in height and was installed at the Wallace State Office Building in Des Moines, Iowa in 1980. This work is a mid-scale aluminum version of the original. This exhibition of Cosmic Seed was made possible by Kay Cook and the Ronald Bladen Estate.